Hey, Dimmick's book lovers, I'm Shannon Messenger, and I'm the author of the Keeper of the Lost Cities series, and I'm so excited to have this chance to introduce you to my books. This is the first book in the series, and I gotta admit, I love how shiny it is. And it's the story of Sophie Foster. Now, when we meet Sophie, she's 12 years old, and she is hiding the fact that she has this ability. She can read minds. And she thinks that she can do this because she fell and hit her head when she was 5 years old. But then this mysterious boy shows up on her class field trip, and he shows her that she actually belongs to this secret world hidden within our world called the Lost Cities. And it's kind of like Shangri-La and Atlantis and El Dorado and all of those cities that you may have heard myths of. They're all real, but they're different than the legends. And with Sophie, when Sophie gets there, she starts to discover that there's all of these incredible creatures that she never knew existed. There's all of these amazing people for her to become friends with. And she also starts to discover that she's way more powerful than she ever realized, which makes her start to wonder, okay, wait a minute. If this is where I belong, why was I hidden away? And don't worry, I promise I'm not going to spoil anything for you, but I will say that one thing that she discovers is that there are secrets that have been hidden inside her mind. Big secrets, like the kind of secrets that could maybe save the world, maybe destroy the world, that some people might even be willing to kill for. No pressure, right? None at all. Fortunately, Sophie is up to the task, and she also has this huge group of friends who also have these incredible powers to sort of back her up. And like I said, this is a series. So this is the first book in the series. You can see hopefully some of the other ones behind me. So if you decide to give the series a chance, you can sort of follow Sophie's story through quite a few books. I hope you enjoy them as much as I love them. And thank you guys so much for giving me this chance, and happy reading. Bye.